I'm in. There we go. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna do this last time. And then I am going to. God, why am I spacing? I'm gonna do this last one, and then I'm going to use the rest for trees. Okay, my sounds are still on. I was wondering why I was so quiet. I was hoping Bandicam didn't fuck up, and it didn't. Yay. Yeah. I don't know. I don't. Foot and mouth. Okay. I don't really know why I'm like this spaced out. I just kind of am. So excuse if me if my ramblings just like completely pointless. Damn, 44 seeds. Okay, sorry. I'm trying to get focused. Like my brain's kind of running on autopilot. Meh. That spot still hasn't gotten wet. What the fuck? Bow chicka bow wow. Stupid freaking raggle fraggle. And I think I get this row. I think so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. I have four more left. So I can fill in this side. Awesome. Look at all that. And look at all the wheat I have. Bread for days. Well, may not days, but lots of bread. Where's that other two wheat? There we go. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Perfect. 18 things of bread. Up to 19 now. Okay, nice stretch. Okay. So, I have visited someone's grave, so I can take that off the list. I need to blow up Mount Star Party eventually. I need to find. Well, I got a good bit of food now. Don't know if I wanna. Oh, you know what? Drawing a blank. I can make a fishing rod and collect fish. Yeah, you guys wanna watch me fish? Bet you don't. Well, too bad, because that's what I'm gonna do. Do 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 There we go. Yep. Because with fish, fish equals food. And I got a nice little water spot right here. Right. And now we play the waiting game. too patient. And Bob, Bob, come on. You know you wanna. Come on. Come on. Yes, fish. Come on. Come on. You know you want a bob. Come on, take the bait. Take the baitless hook. Yes. Alright, I'm only going for seven. That way, because I have one raw beef, that way I can use only one coal and cook it all and be awesome like that. I swear, if some sneaks up on me, that's gonna suck ass. Oh no, it's getting daytime. Yay. Fuck. Messed up. Holy shit, look at the creepers to my right. Oh my god. Six creepers. Holy shit, and another one over there. Oh my god. Remind me not to go the fuck over there. Holy crap. Oh god. How do you see me? No. Why am I. That was totally manly. Jesus Christ, how the fuck did you see me, you psycho bitch? Oh. Fuck. That was a really manly scream. Jesus Christ. How the hell did he see me? That scared the shit out of me. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, I got a fish. Jesus Cristo. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, I'm done. I'll just cook more fish later. Boom, boom, boom. Take this hoe back, too. Alright, and I'm going to take 4 pieces of bread and a steak. And I'm going to take my good sword, and I'm going to take a shitty pick. Well, wait. Should I take a shitty pick in case there's diamond? I'll risk my good pick. Let's see. I got food. I'm gonna take 5. How's my armor situation? Tolerable. Don't need an egg. Don't need cake. I'll take an apple too. Why not? All right. Onward to adventure! Oh, yay! Yay! Because, I mean, once I actually enter there, I can't get out unless I break the door down. I don't really feel like doing that. Don't know how it's just a box of bedrock in the middle of the place, though. Watch the fucking exit through the bedrock be the labyrinth, too. That would suck, because I'm not done playing. Oh, look, vines. Because I'm not done playing. I don't want this series in yet. Once I want the bedrock to be last. How about that? Let's see. Designed by Dirty Dishdog, the labyrinth. Enter, blah, blah, blah. The labyrinth. Enter what? If ready, there is no coming back. Wrong there. I can come back. There's a thingy there. Okay. Getting dark. I say it's dark in here, so dark, so. Oh, fuck, nah. Place. Jesus Christ, this is a dark. Oh my god. Fucking alleys. I am totally going to get lost. Dead end. I should have brought some blocks so I could block off ways. Wow, that was kind of dead on. Dead on. Apply directly to the forehead. I'm surprised. I'm really glad there's no mobs down here. Yet. Because this would be crazy enough. I'm already almost out of torches. I'm gonna be a little more. What's the word? I'm gonna be a little more. Strict with my torches now. Big chamber. I was down there. Dead end. Alright. Alright, let's check this way. That way is dead end, but what about this way? Dead end. Interesting. But stupid. Dead end. Torch. A lot of ways that way. That's the way I came. Dark, light, dark, dark, dark turn.